Hello guys, and welcome back to another video by GameAddict. We are going to head on for the third part of Glacius side quest, where we'll be finally earning the Glacius spell. And we have to win 15 duels. Wow, that's gonna be long. Let's head on for our first duel. Let's see, I guess in this 15 duels, no, I'll be just able to complete one. I really hope I can get red notebooks. I really want that so badly. 45, 45, 47. Alright, I'll go defense. Great. Again, defense. Nice. Shall I go with Bombarda or Bewitched Sleep? Bewitched Sleep would be much better. I could have gone with Levic Corpus. Yeah, that would have been much better. Also, guys, if you are able to gain the first turn, that is, if you win the round, make sure you stun your opponent because it will lose its chance and the stun will be carried forward for another chance. So make sure you do that, alright? Let's head on and I'll be going with Depulso. And that's great. Okay, that takes care of that. Right, that won't do. I think I'll go with this one. Then Sneaky would be better. Oh, damn it. I did not expect it to be a draw. Another? It doesn't matter if you do hit me. Depulso, correct? Yeah. 15 and Flipendo is... Yes, great. So 15 plus 4 and I win the match. Am I right? Am I right? Am I right? Let's see. Yes, I am. Amazing. So first duel has been completed. 14 more to go. Let me wait 7 hours before I can get on with the next battle.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright guys, time for our final duel where we'll be earning the Glacius Pearl reward. So, let's do it. Okay, 46, 46, 47. As usual. Majority of the time, we lose the first round. I think I'll go with Bombarda. I think Levy Corpus is much better. Okay, good shot. And stun for one turn, nice. Oh, two turns, great. Ah, damn it. Even losing is fine, just don't give me a draw. Seriously. Losing is far better than draw. Well, in this new type of duels, that is. Let's go with the pulso. After this, we'll finally be able to learn what Glacier spell actually does. So, that's gonna be good. Right here. Nice. I think I'll go with Cantus. Come on, stun him, stun him, stun him. Great. Now this is what I like. Stun for two turns is pretty amazing. And we win the battle. One the pulse and you're good to go. That is a good run. Okay, finally we have completed the long 30 duels, that is 5, 10 and 15, 3 sets of duels to on the Glacius spell.
Helping ours is its own reward.
Nice. Alright, let's check it out then. Let's go out first. I really hope there's no other side quest. Oh, that's good. Okay, at least there's no other side quest. Let's go with spells. I think it should be in year one. No, year two. Year three. There it is. A charm that conjures a blast of freezing cold air from the end of the wand. Interesting. I guess I'll have to go for another duel before I can use this and show you guys. So, let's go for another duel once I'm able to. Well, complete the 7-hour raid. Alright, I'll show you what the Glacius spell does and then I'll be finishing the video. Let me wait. Alright guys, let's go for a good duel where I'll be showing you the usage of Glacius spell, and also this will be my last battle because I'll be earning a good something. As usual, we lose. Seriously. Damn it. Oh, perfect. Let's see. So for Glacier spell, we'll be needing to use through defense. And here it is. Okay, it's just a large heal. Plus 13, 2. Okay. Alright, still safe. Removal of all overtime afflictions. Large heal. Nice. Fine, let's go with Levy Corpus. No healing attempt, right? It would definitely be good if we are burned or poisoned or something like that. Yeah, that's definitely better. Alright, so we win the match. And guys, that was the Glacius spell. And let me just check my rewards and I'll finish my video for this one. You freaking kidding me? Dude, that's so not fair, man. I don't want food. Well, not creatures food for our... fine, whatever. So guys, that was Glacius spell. And we have completed this. I'll see you next time for a new video. Take care. Stay safe.